Well, we are excited to report forgotten friend Jake, formerly known as Drake, has been adopted. Kerr County Animal Services found Jake as a stray, but his owner never claimed him. Jake was at the shelter for a long time and was at risk of euthanasia. But thanks to our story, he was quickly adopted by a Ken's 5 viewer. He looks so happy too. Then Jake got to go to Lucy's Doggy Daycare and Spa for a free
oh, the time.
Blow up. Look
That's
at that.
Great.
And before